he took a long time to get up right there, but that time he looked like Dante Culpepper rolling out of the power right there, and he's a little slow to get back to the huddle, so we'll have to keep an eye on Justin Thorpe.
Justin Thorpe, 6'1", 225 pounds, has 4.4 speed.